Kevin De Bruyne says his relationship with Jose Mourinho was distant. The Manchester City star first made an impact on English football when he moved to the Blues in January 2012. He was loaned back to Genk for the rest of the campaign before being shipped out to Werder Bremen in the summer for the season. Upon his return, Mourinho was introduced as manager for the second time at the club, but the Belgian playmaker failed to break into his starting 11. In January 2014, he moved to Wolfsburg for 18 meters where he became their star player. He was named the Football of the Year in the Bundesliga in 2015, and in the summer of 2016 he moved to City for around 60 meters.